Unfortunately, Yemen is in the seventh year of conflict, and a lot can happen during crisis situations like this. IOM Yemen staff are exposed to risks, including airstrikes, gunfires, demonstrations, accidents, and roadblocks. SCAAN helps us protect IOM staff across Yemen from unnecessary harm by enhancing security awareness through sharing advisories, reports related to the crisis and security situations. And in case of incident, we can locate staff in need and take immediate action from our side.